बन जाऊं, ओस बन जाऊं, वो बूंद बन जाऊं, खुलेगी जब पलके तेरी।
After making two forgettable films, Swami and Money Hai Toh Honey Hai in the past, choreographer turned director Ganesh Acharya tries his hands in filmmaking once again with Angel. Let's take a look as to what this film has to offer. Starring Sanjay Dutt's nephew Nilesh Sahai and yesteryear actress Sheila Sharma's daughter Madalsa Sharma, Angel is a story about Abhay, a reckless, aimless guy who accidentally kills a man in a road accident and serves 2 years imprisonment for the crime. The first thing he does after getting out is go and apologize to the man's family. There he finds a physically and mentally challenged girl Sonal, and while she initially hates Abhay for having killed her father, later develops liking for him. Soon love blossoms as Abhay takes her to hospital to get her back to normal, but one day gets arrested for raping her. After an array of films based on diseases or illnesses, Ganesh Acharya too takes a shot at making one on cerebral palsy. However, he neither succeeds in developing the conditions of the illness and its effects, nor does he manage to capture a decent story. So while Nilesh, who constantly tries to imitate his uncle Sanjay, keeps yelling throughout, Sonal, being a cerebral palsy patient, emotes, winks and keeps ringing Abhay out of pure convenience. Moreover, the song sequences shot in Switzerland are needless. Madalsa's costumes are tacky and cheap. Overall, Angel is best avoided. We at Rajshree.com give it 1 star.